lot of talk about me and my niggas. Them outlaw worldwide mob figures. From triumph to tragedy, to right back on top, and niggas still mad at me for pushing that big truck on 24 on square feet and ATL game lockjaw. Now that's what my nigga got shot for, being too motherfucking raw for this fuckboy. See the darkness, see the light, he wanna kill it. Misery loves company.